Good evening. Let's go to 5 days market. Friday Nifty ended up in the flat negative, 11,035.40, 22.80 points in the negative, 0.21% in the negative. Opened around 11,038.85, low went around 11,008.95, high went around 11,049. Let's go to my prediction review. In my prediction, I have given in the key range bullish to start, which is 11,058, which is not hit, which is nothing but 0.43 points, less than a point, which is not able to broke. Even that day, the market is not even came to the positive, and it has gone down towards to the negative side, which is broken support level 2, and the average of which we found the new average 11,009. That almost that is the average, which is low, which we found the help of support level 2. We found that the next support level, and the high is nothing but 11,049, which is on the support level 1, and market has closed in the range of somewhere around 11,030-35 range. Let's go to Monday prediction. Monday ratio indicating positive 80:3, and average indicating positive 2:0. Weightage indicating positive 10.46% versus 4.78%, and absolute frequency evenly poised, which means positive has a upper end, but still we don't have an absolute frequency for this month. Till date we couldn't able to find the absolute frequency, so no matter what positive it is going to impact or what positive it is going to indicate, still negative is very much possible to close on this particular day. On this entire month we need to play very cautiously because we don't have absolute frequency, and the range 72.84% chances to end up in the positive, 27.16% chances end up in the negative, and the range which we have on the average 136 points in the positive. If anything opens gap up in the positive, it has a good chance to reach more than 100 points. That is what it is showing. But if the market which opens on the flat positive or maybe flat negative, this average which is not going to happen. So we need to watch out that opening, because if anything opens more than 25 points or 30-40 points, then it has a good chance to move on the positive side. Otherwise it may even close 100 to 150 points in the negative side as well. Let's go to the support and resistance levels. This is the support and resistance levels. We have a key bullish trend to start, which is 11,087. Anything opens above that level, which is 51.85 points. Anything opens above that level, then bullish have strong control and market may go towards to 1.5% or maybe 1.25%, so like that, and stay in the positive itself if it is not coming down towards to the support level 1, breaking these three levels. This is the one kind of scenario. On the other hand, if the market is opening in the range of flattish kind of range, somewhere around in the R1, somewhere around 20, if it is not breaking this support level 2, which is 11,077, it may even not able to break this 10,057 as per 5 minutes chart, so I'll let you know later. So this is the scenario. If it is opening in the flat positive and not able to break this resistance level 2, which is 0.38%, then market will come down towards to the negative side. It may go some 80 to 100 points in the negative side. That is second kind of scenario. On the other hand, if the market is opens in the negative, flat negative, it may go towards to the positive after reaching R1, because we have 3 R1, which means 3 times stronger in that particular area. So after that, it will come down once again towards to the negative side. It may go to support level 2 or maybe even negative average, because we have consecutive negative frequencies, negative bearish trend to start, which is on the 10,957 and 10,892 and 10,786, or those average, it may get support somewhere, which is 10,925 on the previous close, which is 10,996, and support level 2 and the negative average, which is 10,839. So all the averages which are possible. On the fourth scenario, if anything opens well below the support level 1, because it is the first negative trend to start, so it may go down to any extent, even 4.78% is also having a chance to happen, even though we have 10.46%. A positive indication is there, but still it may end up in the negative side on the bigger negative. Why? Because we don't have any frequencies for this entire month. That is the one indication it may have a chance to close anywhere. So all we need to watch out is that the resistance level 1, and if it is not breaking, the market will come down. If it is opens well above this 51 points, the market will have a bullish trend. If anything opens below this level, the market will have bearish trend. So bullish trend, which is having around resistance level 2, that is the bullish trend. Support level 1, that is the bearish trend. So anything opens above this level, which is a bullish. Anything opens below this level, which is a bearish. If anything in between flat kind of a range, it is not going to be that much easy to play, and it may oscillate a bit. And I would like to show you the 5-minute chart as well. On the 5-minute chart, clearly indicating 11,060 is maximum side. It may go 5 to 10, 15 points higher and lower. And on the downside, which is around 11,000, which is, it may go 10 to 15, 20 points on the lower side. So if you take it, the 10 to 15 points, it may hit 11,060 to 11,080. From here 11,000 to somewhere around 10,080, something like that. So if we take with the 5-minute chart in our data, which clearly indicates that this particular resistance level 1 and resistance level 2, which are strong resistance, and the downside, which is it may have a chance to go towards to support level 1, or maybe the support level 1 and the previous closing, those average. If we take that average, previous close, and the support level, which gives 10,995, it's all depends on how the market is going to open, how far it is going to trade in the flattish range, or maybe it's all depends on the time tenure as well. If it is going towards the flattish range, then the downtrend or maybe the bullish trend may have controlled. But still, we need to play cautiously. It may go to any extent. Let's see how the market is all going to give us on Monday. Thank you.